Hey, what's up YouTube? Jalen Richardson here with another Pokemon opening video. And in today's video, I'll be opening up this blister pack of Unified Minds, as well as this tin, this Mewtwo and Mew tin. So, before I get started, I'm just gonna say that I will be trying to expand the channel now. I've been getting some requests to open up Magic, so I'm going to try and open up Magic and Yu-Gi-Oh! Possibly, both on this channel, which I will certainly do if this video gets 5 likes, and if it gets 10 likes, great, even better. I will have it by next Friday, so I do not have it this Friday, but I will try and make that a priority. So, now I'm going to cut and see you when I get these up. Alright, I'm back. Here we have the packs from the 3-pack blister and the packs from the Mewtwo Mew tin. So here's the Mewtwo Mew. Close. And here is the Stakataka promo up close. So I'm going to do a little bit of a battle here. I mean, doesn't really matter, but I thought it would be cool. So I'm going to open up. I mean, there's evolutions in here. So I'll open up this side first. Let's see, like this. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, actually, yeah, I'll show the code. So I keep forgetting that it doesn't matter. I show the code so I can go faster. And ooh, a Charizard Spear Link and DC. Doesn't really matter anymore. It's out of rotation. Still cool. And still an energy. So, oh, what? Kind of weird. Is that normal? Oh, yeah, it is. Or, I don't know what's going on. But. There we go. I will just talk a little bit about what I said at the beginning. Unknown memory energy. Unknown and memory energy, I should say. But yeah, so I do not know how much about Magic. Literally just learned this week how to play. Don't have anything, not even a deck yet. So, forgive me if I will not be that educated on the cards, rarity-wise, and how to do the pack trick and everything. So, let's see. It's a green code as well. There you go. Lots of green codes to start off. Hopefully that means the others are white codes. Normalium Z and Hapu. Okay, those are cool. And they're the commons and uncommons. So, well, that's a loud motorcycle. So, first, I'm gonna take some time to understand all the rarities and stuff. But just bear with me if at first I don't really know exactly what I'm doing. Those were all green codes. That's kind of crazy. Sorry, but yeah. Misty's Favor, though. Nice. Sorry. Want to read it. There it is. Pretty prevalent with the Slowduck deck onto the 3-pack blister. So, yeah. Let's see what else is. Well, I play. I know Yu-Gi-Oh! Way better than Magic, but still not that great. Like, even with the rarities and stuff, so there's that code. Also, green code. Jeez, this is really bad. Ooh. Cryogonal. And circuitry. So, yeah. I already have some Yu-Gi-Oh! Packs, though. but I'll get some more, and I'll try and make them on different days though as well, possibly. If not, I'll just make them all like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, or maybe like Magic Monday, Yu-Gi-Oh! Tuesday, something like that. So let me know if you have any real preference. There's the code. Well, how were 7 packs green codes, all of them? That is kind of crazy to me. Recycle energy though, nice. And the dark energy. And of course the rare and reverse. That is kind of crazy to me. Breloom and Komala. Great pieces for decks as well. There's good deck parts in these packs, but no ultra rares. Oh wait, how did I forget? I thought it was over. I somehow missed this last pack. My mistake. But yes. If I sound tired, I am tired right now. But I will not stop opening until there is an ultra rare. Come on. There we go. And yes! I didn't... Look, there is no way I planned that. Please be... If it's a holo, then... Oh well. But that is crazy. I could not tell if I, this is from the... 3-pack or the 10, I don't remember. There's a Jinx, Dragonair, Delmize, Snorunt, some commons and uncommons. And we have an Archon reverse and Raven Raichu holographic. So, dang. That is unfortunate. Is unfortunate, but I will still sleeve up this holographic. And I mean, it's a holo, but it's not an ultra rare, so you already know I have to get more packs. So give me a second. All right, I am back. As you can see, have the Unified Minds booster box. So gonna do 6 packs. I'm gonna open this one on camera just so that you can see. I have a seal of approval on if I could find a good opening. And yeah, just gonna do the first 6 packs, so that means 36 packs in total. This will last for 6 code card Fridays. There we go. That was a struggle. So yeah. Hopefully there's an ultra rare in these 6 packs. I really hope so. That was a big drought. And, oh, there it is. Double dark ride to start it off. So actually, I will take them out of this to start so that I can count. Want to make sure, because one time I got 35 and it was kind of whack, not gonna lie. Alright, so I've counted them and it is 36, and I know it's like a little uneven right now, but I double counted, so pretty sure it's 36. And I mean, I counted it, so there's a little more space between them. I will just move them over to the side like so and just start over here. So gonna do 6 no matter what. If there's still nothing, no ultra rare, then that's a real... Okay, and there's a white code right there. So we're gonna see right now. Fire engine, nope, psychic, cool. All right, here we go, gonna run through it still kind of relatively quickly. So we got a Wimpod, Mesprit reverse, and another Alolan Raichu holo. Am I being bamboozled right now? Why? Why would you do this to me? Where did I go wrong? I don't understand. Why? No, I'm just kidding. It's fine. I mean, like, yeah, you can see, like, just pulled the Alolan Raichu before. So, that's okay. I guess I'll leave that Alolan Raichu right there. On to the next one. And, yeah. So, since I mixed the packs up, there was not even a guarantee to get anything. So, cool, I guess. But here we go. Second one. What we got? A Pikachu reverse and an Araquanid. And a Water Energy. Ooh, Giant Bomb and Bug Catcher, though. Pretty good. So, put those to the side. And moving on to pack number 3 of the booster box. Let's see what we got. Another move. So I just used up my luck in the beginning. That's so sad. And somebody is honking their horn outside. The background music is probably going to cancel it out. But because I have nothing else to talk about, since this luck is very, very not that great, and in the middle of recording this, one of my friends sent me a picture of them getting good stuff. It's not that great of a moment for me right now, but another green code. Where did I go wrong? Ooh, Chandelure reversed, though. I saw somebody playing this deck online and just annihilating people. So, and a Lampin. Is this a sign? I definitely already have a Litten. Blue's Tactics as well. So, cool. I told you. I'm pretty sure that's pack 4. If it's not, then I guess I'm not opening 6 packs, like I said. But as I was saying, I'm getting good technical cards, but not any bangers, not any ultra rares. I mean, what? Okay. Now I'm a little salty. Got a Latias and a Pokemon Research Lab. Reset stamp, though. I mean, what's the dealio? Wade? Question mark? Hashtag Wade? You could say it's not because the Alolan Raichu pack, but I beg to differ, because I got 2 Alolan Raichu. Therefore, I cannot open this pack. Please. And then they keep opening like this. Okay. That's already 6. And there's nothing. That is unfortunate. But I did say I'd end there, even if we didn't get an ultra rare. So, thank you guys for watching again. The goal is 5 likes for me to expand the channel to Magic, Yu-Gi-Oh, and I guess other card games if anybody would like me to. So yeah, that is that. Recap is super simple. 2 Alolan Raichus, 1 stack Attacka, and 1 Mewtwo and Mew GX. Half of them are promos, the other half are holos. Not that great. I mean, I do really appreciate the good tech cards, but anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.